It's really, it's an overwhelming feeling to be here. I can't believe that one year has already gone. Uncle Ahmed was someone who I met as a young boy with my family, with my father, when he came out of jail soon after he came out of Robben Island. So I've known him for most of my adult life. And I just think it's such a privilege and an honor to have been touched by him, by our beloved Madiba, by Lalu Chiba, and many other such great icons. And being here today is just, it's overwhelming.
It's nice anyway, but sometimes it makes my heart so. Because what we were fighting for, we don't see it.
My family has known Uncle Ahmed for many years. And coming here and seeing all these photographs brings back a lot of memories. And I think it's a fitting tribute to this remarkable, humble human being.
I do wish more and more young people would come here to such occasions as this to educate themselves. And of course, the new generation is still coming.